given the fact that we've watched Raw regularly
mm-hmm.
for this long,
more or less,
you could call us some sort of Suicide Squad. Because it's just a matter of time before one of our heads just pops off.